coward. We have a new world to conquer. You make me sick.
Leave me alone, please.
Hiding in the shadows. Hiding from who you truly are.
No.
You can't escape yourself.
Hey, May.
Hey, Peter. I'm at work, and, one of the guys you're looking for just walked in.
May! Where is May? Thank you!
May! Ah, hey, here he is.
Norman, this is my nephew.
Norman Osborn? I thought that you were...
I saw Spider-Man in an ad for this place. And I thought he could help me. But you're not him.
Wait, so you want Spider-Man's help?
He just wandered in.
I didn't know where else to go. Someone's living in my house. Oscorp doesn't exist. My son... Sometimes, I'm not myself. I'm someone else. Mm-hmm. And every time he's in control, I can't remember. And now I'm
who's
here in this place,
Norman,
in this
in
city,
control?
And I don't know. Mm-hmm. I don't know what's going
okay.
on with
okay.
me.
Okay.
I don't. Yeah. Doesn't make sense.
He's lost. And I don't mean just in the cosmos. I mean in his mind. Are they all like this?
Yeah. Well, I mean, they all have their own mental or physical issues.
Well, he needs help, and maybe they all do.
Wait, you don't mean... No, May, this isn't my problem.
Peter, not your problem?
May, their chance of getting help is way better back where they came from. Sending them home? That's the best thing that we can do for them.
For them? Or for yourself? Look around you. This is what we do. We help people.
This is what's best for them. Trust me.
But the fact remains, Spider-Man is a menace. We'll be right back after a brief word from Daily Bugle Supplements, the only other daily fix you need.
And we're up.
What?
I got eyes on him.
He's with his aunt, some guy I don't know.
You sure?
They're just leaving the shelter.
Okay, don't lose him.
Thanks, mate. Hope to see you again.
Hey, he trusts you. So do I.
Thanks for cleaning my suit.
I'll see you later. Guys, this is, Mr. Osborn.
Hey, it's Doctor.
Sorry, Dr. Osborn, these are my friends. This is Ned and MJ.
Mary Jane?
It's Michelle Jones, actually.
Fascinating.
Do you think there are other Ned Leedses?
Octavius?
Osborn?
What happened to you?
What happened to me? You're the walking corpse.
What do you mean?
You died, Norman, years ago.
You're insane.
God, I love it here.
What are you talking about? He's standing right there. He's
dead.
Not...
Dead. They both died, fighting Spider-Man. It was all over the news. Green Goblin, impaled by the glider you flew around on. And a couple of years later, You, Doc Ock, drowned in the river with your machine.
That's nonsense. Spider-Man was trying to stop my fusion reactor. So I stopped him. I had him by the throat. And then I... And then I was here.
Oh, please. Let me tell you something. I was whooping Spider-Man's ass. He'll tell you. And then he caused the overload. I was stuck in the grid, absorbing data. I was about to turn into pure energy. And then, oh shit. I was about to die.
Max, do you know? Do I die?
Oh, great. You caught another one.
No, wait, Strange. She's not dangerous. It's okay.